Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jake here, and I'm back with another Black Ops 3 gameplay today. Bringing you guys a HVK nuclear as I get to a bunch of hit markers demonstrating how shit this weapon is. And I'm glad I got it over and done with, and I'm glad it was the first time ever using it that I got it over and done with. I had Red Dot and Grip unlocked on it already. Probably just unlocked it from picking it up. Just getting kills just by picking it up. But anyway, this gun's just disgustingly bad. And hopefully you guys enjoyed the little scythe streak at the beginning of the game. A little spree, very nice. And you can just see the amount of hit markers and just how bad it is. And look at that little movement over the top of that. Yeah, beautiful. Drop a like for that. Nah, just kidding. But they shoot down all the VSAT because you could see they just love their black cells because David Von Hart, just, you know what would be a great idea? Let's have it so a hater, which is one of the hardest score streaks you get in the game, technically, 1200 score, which is approximately 12 kills in domination without any other assistance. You know what we should do? We should make it so you can carry a launcher which has four rockets and you can shoot all four of those rockets in one life. And it only takes three rockets to destroy a hater. That is a great idea. So they basically shoot down every UAV, counter, hater, everything. And yeah, it's pretty disgusting to be honest. And it's really quite annoying. So hopefully they do something about that to fix it, as you can see this kid. And you see there, when I aim down my sight, it glitches and it aims to the sky. I will straight just disclaim, whatever, that was not my aim. It was the game. And it's a glitch that's happened to me a few times in Black Ops 3, where you aim down your sight and it literally just aims to the sky. And it kind of doesn't make any sense. Happened to me on Combine. I think I've had it about three times on the map Combine. Only the first time I've had it happen on this particular map, or any other map for that matter. And I don't think it's related directly to the gun, but whatever, bro. You never really know. But anyway, there'll be some more videos coming out after this, obviously. Hopefully be fairly consistent until I'm away, which is going to be about a week or so. And gonna hopefully, if I can pick up some more nuclears when I get back there, and just get consistent gameplays on Black Ops 3, I'll be uploading consistently, because I have four main things that I'll be doing as priorities, I guess, over the summer, which summer, obviously, Australia. And those four priorities are work, sport, girlfriend, and games. No particular order. But yeah, that's just about really my entire holidays, what I'll be doing. So, then, obviously, just hanging out with friends, just whatever. But that's basically what's going to happen. So, you'll be obviously seeing quite a lot of videos. So, that'll be good for people that actually enjoy it. And I've actually got a lot of good Destiny gameplay. Well, a few really good Destiny gameplays. When I say good, I mean, like, top tier. Like, 49-1 in Trials of Osiris. And we ran out of medals using a sniper. So, get ready for that in the near future. Anyway, guys, that's the nuclear. If you did enjoy it, please drop a like, and thanks for watching. Share with your friends, do what you want, and have a good one.